Hi, in the previous lecture we have seen how we added this moving circle animation. In this lecture what I'm going to do, I'm going to add more circles in this canvas and we will be seeing what we can do with them, how we can animate them to look like good, beautiful animation. So let's move to the code. So what I do, I'll just copy this thing till here, these lines, and I'll add one more circle. So what I do, I'll copy this whole thing and here I'll change the color of the circle to FF80 and I'll change this to 150 y-axis and let's see. See here, now we have two circles are moving. So we have this circle moving towards x and y, both are changing. Another one is y-axis is for the green one, y-axis is common. Y-axis is constant and it is moving towards x-axis. And the blue one is moving towards, both the axes are changing, x and y both are changing. See here. So it is looking good. So this way we can create animation. So let's add one more circle to this. What I do, just copy paste and I'll change the color. Change the color to BF00FF. So let's see. Okay. So I forgot to change this. I'll change it to suppose 60. So now see here we have three circles here. 1, 2, and 3. So in the next lecture we'll be seeing how we can add more animation to these three circles. See you in the next lecture.